Not sure if this has ever happened to you. Used the wrong socket. Banged it up quite a bit, trying to take it off. Pliers, hammers, everything like that. And we're gonna use our DeWALT 3-inch cutoff wheel. Just one little scratch right there. Let's go put this back on. Now we have the proper socket on here.